Guardian, we've picked up a high-gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
We can't afford another Omnigroup situation. Get in there, assess the threat, and aid Rasputin. A threat to the Warmind is a threat to the city as well.
Sorry this is taking so long, but these sequences are incredibly complex. Plus, I'm actually not that great at math, so...
Got access. Let's go.
Доступ получен. Аннулирование протокола.
I'm detecting comm signals deep in the vault.
Anyone with a radio could have picked up Rasputin's distress call. If we don't shut it down, half the Cosmodrome could be at his front door.
Thank you.
I can try to override his system locks, but Rasputin's reaction to a hack might be extreme. Must be some of the way to bypass his systems.
Система взломана. Нанесен урон. Запущено планирование контрмер.
Ooh, okay. Wow. He is really pretty mad at us. I think he... Yes. Yes, he just threatened us with orbital death from above. Let's get moving. This arc energy is coming from the depths of Rasputin's power grid. It's similar to what we use to power the city, but its drift velocity is totally different than ours. Fascinating. Trying to bypass his database and gain direct control of the Warsats. That would be bad. That shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out. Russian thank you from the old man. Typical.
The Fallen will claim nothing from this breach, not even the debris. I'm sending a fire team to seal the complex. This cannot happen again. It will not. Thanks to you, Guardian, the dream of the city lives on, without fear of weapons in the sky.